Foligno for Dumba. They say he held it in. It was close. The shot here. Bobrovsky to save, and then they score. Now, was that puck out of the zone? They'll take a close look at it. It was close, but the goal right now makes it 4-3 with 45 seconds to go.
Yeah, and the desperation by the Minnesota Wild to just throw towards the goal. They knew there was all kinds of traffic. But before that, here's Dumba. From that angle, it looks like the blade of the stick really covered up whether that puck came over. And big question, will the Panthers challenge this for an offside? But either way, you saw the end result where that puck just squeaked over the line underneath Bobrovsky.
So it would be a league-generated challenge because there is less than a minute to go. And they will take a closer look at it, as they often do when it's close. So final minute. And in overtime, the league will look at, you know, anything close. At fast speed, I thought it was close.
Yeah, and
regular
the
time.
Panthers bench were right away. I looked after that puck went in the net. I looked at the Panthers bench, and all the coaches were looking down. They got the video monitors, and they want to, because if they feel that was offside, you know that they were going to be barking at the officials.
We have a situation room review to determine if the play was offside prior to the goal.
So again, this stage of the game, it's league generated. Teams don't have to do the challenge themselves.
But they can always help by making sure that the officials know that play was possibly offside. And it's, here's another look at it. It's tough to see if that puck came all the way over the blue line. It has to. Well, that Dumba just blocks the view.
That was like the other one that they called offside on Huberdeau. Dumba was kind of in the way. So if it stands, it's a one-goal game with 45 seconds left. Wild pulled the goalie with 5:15 to go.
Okay, let's take a look at the other side, the blue line camera. And we should get a better look at this now. Goldie, I got good eyes, but I'm not.
That is
closest. Really close. We're talking fractions of an inch.
And remember, it's got to be conclusive to overturn it. Here's Wes McCauley.
After reviewing the play was onside, therefore the call on the ice stands.
All right, we got a one-goal game.
Okay. Here's the puck. Wow, that's just, from what I can see, there was no